Hello, my YouTube family. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? This is your girl, Sherry. Weight Loss Journey 2017. I'm here to give y'all my weight loss journey updates. Okay, the last time that I did my workout was Monday, the 18th. I worked out for 10 minutes on my elliptical, however you pronounce it. Worked out for 10 minutes on the elliptical. Amen. Wednesday, 2nd, 20th, 2019, I worked out for 10 minutes and 12 seconds on the elliptical. Thursday, which was yesterday, the 2nd, 21st, 2019, I worked out for 11 minutes and 14 seconds, and today was my weigh-in, and now we're just to scoot over here, Y'all forgive me. Okay. I hope y'all can see me. But my weight loss journey goes for 2019. Number one, I want my weight goal to be between 130, between 140. I'm gonna change it between 140 and 130. Okay, Friday, the 2nd, 22nd, 2019. My weight now is 233.6. So now I lost, I guess, 33 pounds, right? Y'all can leave it in the comments below. I'm going to work out on my elliptical. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Okay, the number one key is, number one, pray to God. Number two, stay focused. We have to stay focused. And stay consistent. Amen. Stay consistent. That's what we have to do. We have to stay consistent. Number three, take little baby steps. Amen. Number four, have a mindset. Amen. Number five, don't give up on this weight loss journey. Amen. Number six, because we are strong and we are not weak. Amen. So, you know, I'm back on my exercise journey. Last week, your girl was sick. I was sick, y'all. I was so sick, I didn't know what to do. But you know what? But, you know, I'm feeling better. Not 100% better. But the only thing that I got now is this cough. So y'all pray. I know this cough is going to stay with me for a while. You know. But, you know, that's the reason why I didn't really work out last week. You know, because I was sick. You know. And I mean, and number one, my habit, my vinegar water, drinking my vinegar water, apple cider vinegar. I always drink that every day, and I'm going to drink some more tonight, so I'm keeping at this. This is my number one right here. But I will be doing my elliptical. But My starting weight was at 265. My starting weight was 266.5. My first weigh-in was on the 1st, 11th, 2019. My weight was 246.6. My second weigh-in was on 1st, 24th, 2019. My weight was 240.8. And my third weigh-in was on the 2nd, 8th, 2019. My weight on that day was 238.8. I lost 28 pounds from that day, you know. And then I had on here, my next weigh-in will be on the 2nd, 22nd, 2019, which is today, y'all. You know, and I weighed 233.6. My two new habits for February 2019 are the wall push-ups 50 times. I'm gonna have to get back on that, you know, since, you know, I'm getting back up on my feet, so. And the body groove, and I have an elliptical. Y'all know what I'm trying to say, but I will be doing that today, the elliptical, for a couple of minutes, but I will be doing that, so, you know, y'all be looking out for the next video that I come up with, okay, I know y'all got me, I got y'all, okay? So, my next weigh-in will be on the 8th, let me think, I will be putting that in my next video. My next weigh-in day will be on the 8th, okay? So, y'all bear with your girl, okay? But, I just wanted to come on here to give y'all an update on what's going on. Let me write this down. My next weigh in my next weigh in will My next weigh-in will be on 3/8/2019. Not next Friday, but the Friday after that, on the 8th March. So I got that all taken care of. Okay. So, you know. So my next video will be of me doing my elliptical. So y'all be ready to look out for that video next, which is coming up here in a minute. But I just wanted to come on here to give y'all a quick update on what's been going on. I had the flu last week. You know, the only thing that I got having trouble with is this cough and wheezing. But I'm going to take care of that. I'm going to take care of that. So, but I just wanted to come out here to give y'all a quick update and what I've been eating. Been eating them green pea snaps, whatever you call them. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to make a video for YouTube. Babe, come and say hi to YouTube. He's coming to say hi, y'all, okay? Y'all bear with me. Say hi to YouTube. Come over. They can't see you.
Hello, YouTube. Good afternoon to y'all.
Yes. That's my baby, y'all. That's my baby. That's my sugar plum.
Amen for that.
And I appreciate him. I really do. You know. But anyway, I'm fussy to get off here so I can do my elliptical. Just to work out on that for a few minutes. So, y'all make sure y'all give this video a big, big thumbs up. Hit that like button. Hit that notification bell. And come on and water your girl's garden. Water her garden. Water my garden, y'all. And until my next video, may God bless y'all. Sorry about that, y'all. It was a net. I don't want this to fly off in my... a drink, you know. But until the next time, YouTube, talk back at your girl Sherry Weight Loss Journey 2017. Amen. And until the next time, sorry if I'm wheezing and coughing, but your girl can't help it. But until the next time, may God bless y'all. And remember, I love y'all. Me and babe both. We love y'all. And there's nothing y'all can do about it but to love us back. Amen. And, and you know who else loves y'all? God. God loves each and every one of us. Amen. So until the next time, bye YouTube. Bye-bye.